exciting city. I think there's a lot of great culture here, and it's a little more manageable for someone who's new than the large hugeness of London. I also like the fact that it's already got a lot of quirkiness to it, that with Banksy here, with different events that go on. So I thought that the kind of humor that's in my museum would fit well in Bristol.
Because street art is always seen as like it's almost like a taboo thing, so it's not really allowed.
Yeah,
But like, yeah, that Banksy and like all other like famous street artists have always been kind of like, you know, denying the system.
Yeah, by, like, because they're political as well. So.
Yeah, exactly. So it's that way of kind of like pushing back. But it's like even more so because it's all on walls and houses and things. Yeah.